North came out, well, from the gates, they came out playing aggressive and fast and really outplayed us. I think in the fourth quarter, our midfield, we were just trying to push it so hard. And, you know, we just ended up just throwing the ball away, making some turnovers. And but last second play, luck of the draw. Well, I started with the ball, and I was just going to the cage, and then there was a scrum, and I just picked it up. I actually looked back at the scoreboard, and just threw it up and went in. Playing against any Naperville team, all of them, they're really coming after each other. We know a lot of the guys from club teams, and you know it's just a competitive battle. No one's really secured with the win. You just got to come out and, you know, play your hardest.